Hello children, welcome to the online class. I am Parul Gupta, class teacher of class 1. Hope you all are well. So stay home, stay safe. And always obey your elders. Children, today I am going to teach you maths.
Children, this is our maths book. The name of our maths book is New Learning Mathematics. And the first chapter is Bigger and Smaller. In this chapter, today we are going to learn the concept of big, bigger and biggest. Children, I have something to show you. When there are two or three things, then we should compare which one is bigger and other one is smaller.
So let's start page number 1, bigger, smaller. When we have two objects of unequal sizes, then one of the object is bigger and the other one is smaller. For example, two trees are there in this picture. This tree is bigger than this tree. This tree is bigger than this tree. Similarly, in this picture, rabbit is smaller than dog, or we can say dog is bigger than rabbit. Next question is, take the smaller object. Here many examples are there. In this picture, one is cricket ball and other one is football. We should compare both the balls. Cricket ball is smaller than football, so we should take the cricket ball. Now next picture is, one is jug and other one is cup. We should compare both the things. Jug is bigger than cup, and cup is smaller than jug. So we should take the cup. So children, page number 1, rest all the examples you have to do yourself. Now page number 2, bigger, of the same size, smaller. Here is a mug. We should compare this mug to these mugs. Now here 1, 2, 3. Three mugs are there. First mug is bigger than this mug. Second mug of the same size of this mug. And the third mug is smaller than this mug. So this and this of the same size. This is bigger and this is smaller. Now this is exercise time. So compare with the object of the left. Here some objects are there. Take the bigger object and cross the smaller object. We should compare to this object to these object. Now, here is a mango. Now, here a watermelon, mango and apple. Watermelon is the bigger than mango. Mango of the same size of this mango. And apple is the smaller than mango. So here watermelon is the bigger, so we should put tick mark here, and apple is the smaller object, so we should cross the apple. Children, rest all the examples you have to do yourself. On the page number 3, topic is biggest, smallest. children, I already explained in the starting. Here one example. Some buttons are there. This one is smallest and this one is biggest. In this page, two exercises are there. Now, number one is color the biggest object with red. Children, you have to take red color and see which object is big, biggest. So, here rabbit, horse, one fox and cat. So, horse is the biggest one. So, you should red color in biggest object. And here some gifts are there. So, this one is biggest. You should do red color in biggest object like this. Now second exercise is color the smallest object blue. Now here some butterflies. This butterfly is smallest, so you should do blue color in smallest butterfly. Okay, and here some fishes are there. So this fish is smallest fish, so you should do blue color in this fish. Okay children, and you have to use only crayons color.